So far, then, you've got butter,
garlic,
pepper,
soy sauce. And sometimes I use a little touch of wine, white wine.
Oh, okay. Well, I do have some.
I mean,
look at that.
All right. And this is the perfect white wine for cooking.
Good. Okay. There you go. Just use that.
And now we're going to cook it down so that it's sort of a reduction.
Okay.
Reduction has its magic.
Was that like about 2 tablespoons of butter, you think?
Maybe 3.
Maybe 3, yeah.
Butter is pretty much the main ingredient as far as...
And then you also put a little bone broth in there this time.
Yeah.
Maybe...
An ounce and a half.
Okay.
A jigger's worth.
Yeah. All right.
Sometimes more, sometimes less, but... every batch is different. For instance, this is different than Amino's.
Ah, yeah.
The Pinot Grigio might be different from the Chardonnay that I probably use.
Is that what that is?
That's Pinot Grigio, really one of the perfect cooking wines.
I'll be darned. That was actually an accident.
We'd rather drink the Chardonnay, and it's usually box wine. But Pinot is better for... For cooking.
Okay.
Pinot Grigio. As opposed to Pinot Noir. And I also use a top sometimes just to kind of hold it at a certain place.
Voila. So a moment of words of wisdom.
Don't waste a minute. You don't have as many as you think.
That's right. Good.
When you have children, you think, okay, what have I not told them?
Right.
You assume so much. Fee-fi-fo-fum.
one of my words.
It's too
lip sync it.
Too American.
Parmesan cheese on top of it.